What's up, guys? My Salas Ambassador, Ryan Yokome.
And Chris Britton.
Guys, we're going to take you to the grocery store right now. We're going to show you what we eat because, obviously, you can't live off shakes all day. So I'm prepping and preparing for my first half Ironman triathlon. Chris?
And I'm just going to put some more lean muscle on and look sexy.
So we're going to show you guys what we eat. Let's go. I'll be the calm in the storm you're looking for. I'll be the shipwreck that takes you down. I don't mind if you lie in my bed. We can stay here forever now. Turn off the lights, take off your clothes, turn on the stereo. Give up the fight, I'm in control.
Sprouted wheat, high protein, no crap fillers.
Omega 3, organic, free range eggs.
These are unsalted. Okay.
Organic yams. These are a staple for me for carbs, so these are something I like to have every second day, if not every single day. If you're here every night,
waking up with you in the sun. These are super alkaline on your body. So we drink warm lemon water in the morning, you put them in your salads, run.
Blueberries are good, super high in antioxidants. You only want to be eating these when they're in season. You don't want to be eating the stuff in January and February when you're getting it from Chile, because it won't have the same nutritional value that you'll get when they're in season. Highly recommend getting blueberries.
This is my favorite part of the whole grocery store. This is my favorite brand of dark chocolates, 88% dark. It's by endangered species.
Two milks we're going to talk about. Unsweetened almond fresh. This is what we pick up. We used to drink Silk, and there's actually less sodium in this. And we always go for the unsweetened. So if you're looking to have a Vi shake, it tastes a little bit better because the sweetened or the vanilla is a little bit too sweet.
These are Ryan's. I can't eat these because I'll eat the whole
She's bottle. Lying. She's lying. They're hers.
Are spelt flakes, but they're fruit juice sweetened, so they're not as bad for you as the rest of the sugary cereals that are filled with sugary crap. So the sugars are low. Anything under 4 grams of sugar is good, and this is 4 grams.
Organic bananas.
So broccoli is amazing for calcium, and it goes so nice with salmon dinner.
All done, guys. Midweek top up. Got some groceries. We've already got all the lettuce and salads and nut butters and all that and proteins. So $65, midweek top up. Let's go.